Winston-Salem State University men's basketball team is looking forward to playing in March. The Rams defeated Lincoln to claim the CIAA tournament championship over the weekend in Baltimore, Maryland. It's their first tournament title in 3 years, and the win earned WSSU an automatic bid to the NCAA Division II tournament playoffs in the Atlantic region.